Well, ordering principle is a basic and very important axiom in number theory, which is stated any non-empty set of positive integers has a least or a smallest element. For example, if there is a set of positive integers such as s, which has elements 3, 4, 5, 1, we have 1, which is the least or the smallest element of the set. This property of the set of natural numbers is either an axiom or a provable theorem. We consider it as an axiom, so there is no need to provide a proof.